Imagine a world plunged to absolute zero for 5 seconds, where everything comes to a standstill. What would happen if our planet reached absolute zero just for 5 seconds? Let's understand that step by step. Would the very fabric of our world be altered beyond recognition? These are not just idle questions, but ones that delve into the very essence of our existence and the world around us. To understand the consequences, we first need to comprehend what we mean by cold and absolute zero. When we talk about cold, we are referring to a relative perception of low temperature. It's a subjective experience rooted in the scientific principle of temperature. Temperature, you see, is a measure of the average kinetic energy of particles in a system. The faster these particles move, the higher the temperature. We measure temperature in different scales, such as Celsius, Fahrenheit, and Kelvin. In the world of science, Kelvin is a common unit. The absolute zero, the lowest possible temperature, sits at zero Kelvin. It's a state where all molecular motion comes to a standstill. Now let's take our understanding a notch higher. The coldest natural place we've observed in the universe is the Boomerang Nebula, with a temperature close to 1 Kelvin. Here on Earth, the coldest we've managed in laboratories is a few billionths of a Kelvin above absolute zero, referring to a temperature that is a fraction of 1 billionth of a Kelvin. Mathematically, a billionth of a Kelvin can be represented as 1 × 10⁻⁹ K. Now, having understood what absolute zero represents, let's delve into what would happen if Earth reached this extreme condition just for 5 seconds. Firstly, the Earth's atmosphere would turn into a solid. Composed primarily of nitrogen and oxygen, these gases would freeze instantly at zero Kelvin. The sky, once filled with life-giving air, would become a solid shell of frozen gases. Breathable air would cease to exist, and the once vibrant blue sky would be replaced with a haunting, frigid expanse. The Earth's atmosphere, our protective blanket against solar radiation and meteor impacts, would be lost. Without an atmosphere, Earth would be a barren, inhospitable place. Next, all the water on Earth would solidify. Imagine the vast oceans, rivers, and lakes, once teeming with life, suddenly frozen over. The atmospheric water vapor, too, would crystallize, turning the sky into a shimmering curtain of ice. The whole planet, once a vibrant blue, would be blanketed in an unbroken sheet of white. No waves would crash, no rivers would flow, no rain would fall. The Earth, in this chilling scenario, would transform into a desolate, icy realm. But what about life on Earth? Let's delve into this. Biological processes are deeply entwined with molecular motion. From the fluttering of cilia in single-celled organisms to the rhythmic beating of our own hearts, life dances to the tune of molecular movement. Now imagine a world at absolute zero. All molecular motion grinds to a halt. There's no dance, no rhythm, no life. Photosynthesis, respiration, digestion, every single process that sustains life would simply stop. The enzymes that catalyze these reactions would be frozen in place, unable to perform their life-sustaining duties. Every cell, every organism, from the tiniest bacterium to the largest whale, would face immediate death. It's a chilling thought, isn't it? A world devoid of the buzz of life, frozen in an eternal winter, a world where the only sound is the harsh whisper of the icy wind. Life as we know it would simply cease to exist. All complex life on Earth will be frozen. The impact of absolute zero would extend to our machines and structures too. Just imagine metals and rocks, those sturdy foundations of our civilization, becoming extremely brittle. The internal structures of these materials would undergo drastic changes, with their atoms nearly halting in their tracks. Now, picture the Eiffel Tower or the Golden Gate Bridge, structures that symbolize human ingenuity. At absolute zero, they would be as fragile as glass sculptures, susceptible to the slightest pressure. But that's not all. Our technological marvels, from the simplest of gadgets to the most complex of machines, would face a similar fate. The extreme brittleness would affect the electronic components that form the heart of these devices. Silicon chips, circuit boards, and even the wires that connect them, all could fail in an instant. In a world at absolute zero, even our technological achievements would crumble. So reaching absolute zero just for 5 seconds would have catastrophic consequences for our planet. Our atmosphere would freeze, all water bodies would solidify, and life as we know it would cease to exist. Our materials and technologies wouldn't stand a chance either. In a nutshell, Earth would be rendered uninhabitable. Thankfully, such a scenario is beyond the realms of possibility, but it's always fascinating to explore what-if questions, isn't it? Until next time, keep wondering, keep exploring. If you love the concept, please give a thumb up.